Today we are going to measure metastatic RF output of Helltech LoRa ESP32 V3 device. We will measure the output of untouched device straight from Helltech, and then we will measure the output after changing the region. We are trying to learn and understand what happens to the radio frequency output of the device when we modify the device in the manner shown in my previous video. My setup consists of a Helltech LoRa ESP32 V3 device, a 30 watt 30 dB attenuator which can work up to 3 GHz, and a power meter that can work up to 8 GHz. We need to use attenuator here because RF input of power meter is very limited. Its range is from minus 55 dBm to minus 5 dBm. Anything above minus 5 dBm can destroy my meter. I have entered the value of the attenuator used into the meter so that it automatically calculates the correct values and shows it on screen. This metastatic device was sold as 868 MHz EU region device. So EU 868 is the original frequency of this device. Let's test it first. In the Android app, I have selected modem preset as long moderate. Reason for selecting this preset is that it takes longer to transmit. So it gives me more opportunity to take reading of the TX power more easily. TX power is 15 dBm. On the meter we can see that it shows 14.4 dBm. Next we are going to test US region. I have set up frequency on power meter to 902 MHz and TX power has been set to 10 dBm. We can see that meter is showing 10 dBm. So it doesn't show any loss of power in the US region. Next, I have changed TX power to 15 dBm. Region is US. Meter shows the reading 14.4 dBm. Next, we are going to switch region to EU 433 MHz. Modem preset is still long moderate. TX power is 10 dBm. On 433 MHz, there is a legal restriction of 10 dBm. However, this is not applicable if you hold a ham radio license. RF power meter is showing 9.4 and 9.6 dBm reading for 10 dBm. Next, we change TX power to 6 dBm. Let's see what meter says. RF power meter shows 5.3 dBm or 5.4 dBm. Now I have changed region to JP for Japan. Its frequency is 920 MHz. TX power has been set up to 15 dBm and on the meter we can read 14.5 dBm. Next is the region CN for China. TX power is 15 dBm, frequency is 470 and meter shows 14.3 dBm. Next region is IN for India. TX power is 10 dBm, frequency is 865 and the result on meter is 9.9 dBm. From this experiment, I can safely say that I can use it on these frequencies. Please see for yourself if this is for you or not. See you again in another video.